Let's try the same thing with the E flat major triad. Of course, you could combine this exercise with previous ones if you feel familiar enough with inversions by now. And if you feel comfortable with the dominant seventh chords, let's try to add some majors and minors to it. Michael Franks has a song called Down in Brazil, and its changes are perfect for our situation. It's easy to change the dominant seventh chord into a major or a minor one by altering just one note, a half step, either up or down. To make things easier, let's have an A-D-G trichord in the right hand. No triads this time, but it's temporary. When we get to the F-sharp major, let's switch to this trichord, so that your top note is the root. It has to be either the fifth or the root on top for this to work. If you have watched my previous videos, you might have the question, why is there no triad in this chord? Well, you see, if I change one of the voices a half step, then I have a D flat major triad. And it's also very close to the F sharp minor and Z major triads. And this trichord? Well, yes, no triad in this case. Those notes are just a part of an F mixolydian or a B flat major scale.